When I was welcoming you at this important call of the Kremlin on Thursday, I said, a lot of work is good.
Hello.
Я думаю, что все-таки то, что сделано, будет в эти дни, а еще работа продолжается.
I think that Я what we are doing over these days, and our work, by the way, is still continuing.
Позволяет мне все-таки подтвердить то, что я говорил, что возможность еще при нынешней администрации к выходу на договор сохраняется.
Makes it possible for me to confirm what I have said already, and that is that it is still possible to sign this agreement under this administration.
You go to the President, Vashem Kenya.
What is your opinion, Mr. President?
We are in agreement.
Are there going to be any surprises today, any breakthroughs in terms of START or anything, FBI?
Any surprises?
Any new agreements that we don't know about?
Вообще мы с президентом за то, чтобы в наших отношениях было бы все так, чтобы было более предсказуемо.
The president and I are in favor of greater predictability in our relations.
Mr. President, what's your read out of the meeting so far? What do you think of the meeting so far?
I think they've been fine. I think we're getting along very well.
You're pleased with the tone. You're pleased with the tone of the meetings?
Yes.
Is there real progress on START, or are you just hopeful?
That's, as we've said from the beginning, this is a very complicated agreement that must be reached. And it's rather hard to answer your question. We continue to work at it.
But are there fewer problems now than there were when you came?
Yes.
Big problems resolved?
They're all big.
What about the strategic defense initiatives, sir? Has there been any agreement or approach on that?
No big breakthrough or anything.
We are in agreement.
Are there going to be any surprises today? Any new breakthroughs in terms of START or anything? FDI?
Any surprises?
Any new agreements that we don't know about?
Вообще мы президентом за то, чтобы в наших отношениях было бы все так, чтобы было более
предсказуемо. Mr. President, what's your read out of the meeting so far? What do you think of the meeting so far, sir?
I think they've been fine. I think they're getting along very well.
You're pleased with the tone? You're pleased with the tone of them? You're pleased with the tone of the meetings?
Yes.
Is there real progress on START, or are you just hopeful?
As we said from the beginning, it's a very complicated agreement that must be
be reached. It's rather hard to answer your question, but we continue to work at it.
But are there fewer problems now than there were when you came?
Yes.
Big problems resolved?
They're all paid.
What about the Strategic Defense Initiative, sir? Has there been any agreement or approach on that?
No breakthrough or anything.
Товарищ генеральный секретарь, а что насчет Европы?
Остальные вопросы для пресс-конференции, не
разговора.
Польши.
И сейчас будем обсуждать этот вопрос, он в центре.
Очень спасибо.
Thank you.
Зачем вы не
President, we heard you were tired yesterday. Are you sleeping better?
I didn't get tired yesterday.
Your spokesman said you weren't sleeping well, are you?
Yes.
Я думаю, что все-таки то, что сделано, будет в эти дни, а еще работа продолжается. Позволяет мне все-таки подтвердить то, что я говорил, что возможность еще при нынешней администрации к выходу на договор
сохраняется.
We are in agreement.
Are there going to be any surprises today? Any new breakthroughs in terms of START or anything? SDI?
Any surprises?
Any new agreements that we don't know about?
Вообще мы с президентом за то, чтобы в наших отношениях было бы все так, чтобы было.
The President and I are in favor of greater predictability in our relations.
Mr. President, what's your read out of the meeting so far? What do you think of the meeting so far, sir?
I think they've been fine. I think they're getting along very well.
You're pleased with the tone of them? You're pleased with the tone of the meetings?
Yes.
Is there real progress on START, or are you just hopeful?
As we said from the beginning, this is a very complicated agreement that must be reached. It's rather hard to answer your question as we continue to work at it.
But are there fewer problems now than there were when you came?
Yes.
Big problems resolved?
They're all big.
What about the Strategic Defense Initiative, sir? Has there been any agreement or approach on that?
No breakthrough or anything.
Товарищ генеральный секретарь, а что насчет Европы?
Вопросы для пресс-конференции.
The rest of your questions on the press conference, because the press conference is so time-wise.
будем обсуждать этот вопрос, он центре.
Очень спасибо.
Thank you. I
человека, который затрагивает интересы миллионов и миллионов людей.
Assessing the work done, the depth of blow of the foundation of the Cold War.
Каждый пробивал огромный брешь в ее крепости, открывая выход на простор современной, цивилизованной, мировой политики, достойной поистине нового времени.
Each of
them. Каждый новый наш шаг мы соединяем его с интересами безопасности и своих народов и всего мира.
Weighing carefully each one of our new steps, we measure against the security interests of our nation and the world as a whole.
Необходимы безопасность и способность.
For that is the only way to achieve truly substantial results with the necessary margin of